Hello Internet, Josh from Super7 here to talk to you about
Transformers Ultimates
Wave 3. This wave of Transformers Ultimates has four awesome figures. We have Megatron from the G2 comic, we have Tarn from the IDW storyline, Alligaticon from the G1 cartoon, and Wreck-Gar from Transformers the movie. With the Generation 2 Megatron, we ditch the G1 handgun look and go straight for a
giant tank,
because this bad boy means business. This mean green machine comes with three alternate heads, Generation 1, Generation 2, and a comic book. Comes with eight interchangeable hands, that's fists, open palms, gripping hands for a sword, and trigger finger hands for all of the guns that he comes with. Speaking of blasters, we have the giant tank cannon that sits on his shoulder. We have two ion blasters from the comic book. We have one ion blaster from the toy. We have the Generation 1 inspired shoulder cannon, and of course, we have Megatron's ginormous, humongous, preposterously large sword. This guy is ready for action whichever way it comes from. Next up in the Transformers Ultimates Wave 3 series is Tarn from the comic book continuity. This guy is a beast. He is huge, he is tall, he is wide, he has tank treads for shoulders. 8.3 inches tall, two heads, one with a mask he can take off to contemplate his robo-mortality. He also comes with eight sets of interchangeable hands. You've got your fists, you've got your open hands, your claw hands, as well as your gripping hands to hold all of his accessories. He also comes with his mini-bot friend Nickel, who, articulated himself, also comes with his own interchangeable jetpack. Tarn also comes with his giant double-barreled ion blaster to make sure that no one else gets in his way. And from the Generation 1 cartoon episode City of Steel, we have Alligaticon. Remember that one time when Megatron and the Constructicons tore Optimus Prime apart and rebuilt him as an alligator that lived in the sewers underneath New York City? Yep, it happened, and now you can put that toy on your shelf. Alligaticon, the reformed parts of Optimus Prime to make an alligator, comes complete with a Decepticon battle taxi, Optimus Prime's severed head with dangling wires from the neck, super gruesome. And last but not least, a Decepticon tower with Optimus Prime's severed arm attached to the side to act as a mobile sentry. And my personal favorite from this wave is Wreck-Gar from Transformers the movie. From the planet of junk, the leader of the Junkions helps Ultra Magnus and Hot Rod out in their mission to destroy Unicron, kill the Grand Poobah. This figure comes with his head from the cartoon, his toy-inspired alternate head, comes with his blaster, two axes, two tire shields for his elbow and his knee that are interchangeable and he can hold in his hand. They come with interchangeable hands to grip all the different parts he comes with, including two Energon sticks for the universal greeting.
Ba weep grana weep ninny bun.
He comes with a soft goods cloth and bottle of waxy goop for when they put Ultra Magnus back together and polish him off good as new. And of course, he comes with his handheld television.
We talk TV.
So there you have Transformers Ultimates
Wave 3.
We have Generation 2 Megatron, we have Tarn, we have Alligaticon, and of course we have Wreck-Gar, leader of the Junkions. All of these can be yours, available now for pre-order at super7.com.